2 last year, 258 righties. The delivery, and he pulls something back on that one. And that's a nice recovery by Chen in his major league debut. 32nd pitch coming from Chen. And he got him.
Yeah, way just get me over 88.
Got him. That's spotting the pitches. One or more times this year. 2-2 delivery, and he got him to go after that one. 2-2 delivery to Rodriguez, and he got him. Nobody's been on since Rodriguez was hit by a pitch in the first inning. Here's the 3-2 delivery, and not here. He got him. First year, 126 games for the White Sox. And nice pitch. Chen got one down and away and gets the out.
So he definitely will get a chance.
Definitely. Here's the 2-2 delivery, and he's gone. Isaiah hitting at 276, couple of home runs, and he chases one away. And that will retire the side in order.
Look where the target is.
0-2 delivery, and he went after it, and it's another K. He's 0-for-3 in the booze build.
Building that strength and get to that bullpen.
2-2 delivery, Cespedes will take it, and he got him.
Everything just fell into place. Hollywood couldn't have written a script any better.
Runner not going, and the foul tip is held onto by Paulino for the strikeout. If Chris goes, he does not, and got him.
Major league level for the first time. Let's see if that affects his command.
1-2, and he got him.
Wow.
Here's the 1-2 delivery, and he got him, and that will end that. 1-2 delivery to Beltre, ate him up inside. And a big cut and a miss.
Starts him off with that slider just to keep him kind of on his heels.
Got him. And Hardy, and Dino, relay, got him. Utility player with the Yankees. 3-2, and got him. Chen, the strikeout, is second of the game. And the 1-2 delivery on the way, and he got him. And Swisher right into the glove of Chen. And call strike 3. Long hole by Chen, runner not going. Pedroia takes it, and it's there for a strike. How many outs there were? Red Sox got their run. And he got him, chasing one away. 1-2 delivery, Ortiz, and did he go? Yes, he did. And he pushed it hard. They got to play at third. Nobody there. Throw to first to get the out. 1-2. And he does.
And there's a great changeup.
Comebacker, Chen will hold the runner twice. 2-strike count with 2 down. Chen trying to work out after the leadoff double, and we'll get him. Came in with heat and gets a strikeout. Nice job by Wei and Chen.
Have to compete against the East. Arms in their division as well.
And a great pitch by Chen. So he gets his second strikeout and pulls his retired. Very comparable. 2-strike pitch and he's gone, and he left on base. Chances, of course. 2-2 delivery, and he struck him out. 3-ball, 2-strike count with 2 down. Mark Trumbo. And he's gone. He didn't like it either. Delivery on the way to him, a chopper. Chen has got it. And the defense. Here's the 2-2 delivery. And swings through that one. See what he tries to get him with. 2-2 delivery. Slower than slow.
Rayburn called out on strikes. A right intercostal strain. Tigers recalled right-handed relief pitcher Luis Marte as Laird strikes out to end the inning. She hooked the two of them off. They talk frequently as Barry strikes out. And now Laird is down on strike.
Integrated into his repertoire.
He had an 0-for-13 going before he got that first single last night. Chen will get the strikeout. Chen knows not a lot of room. One with the Orioles not hitting, and two with Felix Hernandez on the mound. And he's got to get out, so he dies. Good fastball. Here's the 1-ball, 2-strike delivery. And he went around on that one. He got him. So 3 strikeouts, 2 in the inning. He looks like you put a finger on him and push him over. His lower body just kind of hangs there. Good pitch by Chen.
And then last night got the big hit early on. He drove in the first run for it.
Right into the glove. Chan makes the catch and goes through the order without surrendering a thing.
He can grip the ball.
1-2 delivery, a swing and a miss. He is perfect through four.
Pineda.
3-2 delivery on the way, and he got him. Great pitch. Strikeout number five. 3-2 delivery on the way, and got him.
Getting to your heater.
2-2 delivery, and he got him anyway. The Orioles have a 4-0 lead.
Again, his speed to beat out infield hits.
1-2, and he came inside and got him.
Well, Jerry, there's the pitch he used in Atlanta.
Home runs, six of them. And a strike taken. He got him. He hasn't given up a home run, though, in the last two ball games. Here's the 1-2 delivery, and Upton will go down swinging.
With runs scored all year long.
Did he go? Check it first. Yeah. Yes, he did. Scott Barry makes the call. Two strikeouts in a row, three in the game. 0-2 count and kept it away and got him swinging. Bunt drops it down. They got to go to first. Chan got to hurry, and now just got him. 0-2 count, delivery to him, and got him. So Chen will get strikeout number five.
And their offense obviously getting the big hit.
And he got him. After weeks worked back with the fouls, and he worked it to 3-2. And over his last 26 games, 333 with five home runs. And there's strike three called. He painted the outside corner. In town, but not at the ballpark last night. 1-2 on Reddick. And he got him. How about that start for Wei-Yin Chen? He does not go. And there's a strike three call. So Inge is down on strikes. 0-2 on Norris. Carter at first with two down. And he got him. And he got him. Again, painting the outside corner. Very effective pitch today for Wei-Yin Chen. And he's gone. Chased.
He did. I think he had everybody fooled out there.
See you later. His team got him the lead. He wants to get back to the bench and let them get back up there. Strike three call. Three pitch strikeout of Inge. And Smith down on strikes. And there's the career high 10th strikeout for Wei-Yin Chen. And he got him. Oh, huge strikeout for Chen. 0-2 on the batter. And he got him. Another strikeout for Chen. 86 against left-handed pitching. And he got him with a breaking ball. Outstanding pitch by Wei-Yin Chen. 0-2 on Roberts. And he got him. Changeup down and away, and Roberts couldn't reach it. And he got him. Pena can't catch up to the high fastball, and two men down. The 4-0 lead. Roberts battling, runner at first is Pena with two down. And Roberts goes down on strikes, a high fastball.
0-2 delivery by Wei-Yin Chen to him, and he got him. This is the 13th start here in this yard, and he got him. They rarely blow anybody out. They get blown out, but they win tight games. That one near the warning track, but it's playable. And a swing and a miss. He just put that one. Ellsbury towards the hole. Quintanilla diving. Got it. Got him. 0-2 count. And he gets him.
He's able to spot that fastball in and out. He doubles up with it, and he's got to get that ball in off the plate.
That you can take the strikeouts when you're getting the other power numbers. 1-2 delivery and a great start. 1-2 delivery to him and a good pitch. Chop it in. Here's the 0-2 delivery, grounded, chopped at towards third base. Machado will go to second. Euclid waiting, three ball, two strike delivery. And he got him. Battle here, Chen and Rios, and he got him. And again, here's the 1-2 delivery. And it got him going after it. Wei-Yin Chen with a 3-2. Ooh.
Good news for them.
Yeah. 0-2 delivery, and again that high heater. Here's the 2-2, and he reached for it and got him. To June, five runs, five hits, and 5 2/3, and lost the game 5-0. 1-2 delivery to Jennings, a swing out and miss. Chen starts it out with a strikeout. He got him. So Chen gets the strikeout, two in the inning.
The Orioles, of course, came up with a big hit, and they couldn't do it.
And don't do it here. Swing and a miss, got him. Again, the 3-2. Got him. That's not going to be grounded. Hardy, he'll go to first and get the out. 0-2. See ya. A good inning for Chen. Sets him down 1-2-3. Here's the 1-2. Runner going. Swung and a miss. Strikeout runs one hit, no errors, and two are left on base. Oh, a home run. Is he hot? And that's a strike and got him.
Can't be low. Damn near a little guy.
So he'd be available for the postseason?
Got a called strike. So no runs. One hit, no errors to force that one-game playoff for the wild card. Swung on a miss. Wei-Yin Chen gets his third strikeout. Could very easily be another one of those kind of games. Wei-Yin Chen's dealing.
At second by Fielden Culbreth. First strikeout of the night for Chen. Strike three called, two down. Jeter didn't think so. Swisher goes down swinging for the first out. Martin with a lead at first, and Granderson waits. Popped him up. Foul territory, and Machado makes the play. The 1-2 reaches out, slaps it to short. Hardy for one and the first, not in time. Much like last night when Jason Hamill got the great ovation. Listen to this for Chen.